Hi, my name is Lindsey, and I'm a recent college grad working as a postbaccalaureate fellow at the National Institutes of Health. If you've ever had surgery before, or you've hurt yourself really badly, then you probably have a scar from it that will last the rest of your life. Some people who take certain medications, have a particular disease, or inhale something harmful can get scarring in their lungs, which we call lung fibrosis. This scarring makes it harder for them to breathe. Now, before I came to work in this lab, other people in my lab developed a medication that they hoped would help treat lung fibrosis. And now I get to test and see if the treatment works. To do that, I look at lung cells of mice with lung fibrosis under a microscope and see how the treatment is affecting these lung cells. If the experiments suggest that the treatment is working in these mice, then we can team up with a pharmaceutical company and test it out in human patients with lung fibrosis. And if we see that there is improvement using this medication in the human patients, then our medication can be mass produced and help people in the future who also have lung fibrosis.